seriously, shrugs and lunges. Trust me, it's the future, man.
Yeah, I think we've got a good market cornered with these ideas. All we need to do is get... I'll get my guys on it.
Yeah.
We'll call up the TV stations, try and get it put on at 4 a.m, you know, because everyone watches TV at 4 a.m.
Yeah, insanity.
And,
hello.
Hi, Mr. Lawrence.
Hello.
Sorry. Oh, did you get my email?
Yeah, I did.
Okay?
Yeah, it's fine. I just need to, go. So, I'll talk to you.
Yeah, man, lugs and trucks and all that.
Yeah, man.
Pleased you're here.
Oh, yeah, you know, I thought I'd just come along and watch, you know, I mean, like...
Watch?
I mean, yeah.
Watch?
Well, DCW management never gave me an email. They never called me saying I'm wrestling, so I thought I'd come along and see the, up-and-comers here at BCW.
Never gave you an email? That's interesting. I'll have to speak to people about that, because you're supposed to be in a match today.
Well, let's see how... This is all I've got, so,
You're supposed to be in a tag match, you know, the Delightful Powers tag team, you know, tag team tournament today?
No idea. No idea what's... That's what I said. I mean, you've got to sort your secretary out. She's kind of poor. All I've got is boxers. I mean, it's rubbish. Can't wear that. I haven't even bought my boots, do you know what I mean?
Boxers I do, yeah.
I haven't even got my boots, Ben.
Oh, no. You've got shoes though, haven't you? Bare feet? Jimmy Snuka style.
What do I get out of this match?
You win the match, you're into the final, you're into the tag team against Vegas and Buff.
Against Vegas and Buff.
A highway to hell. What do you...
I mean, I wouldn't mind winning the titles again. Make me a 3-time champion after all. So who would I be with then? Who would I have to carry to a tag team final?
Your partner not here?
Not that I know of. I mean, what, did you not send him an email either? Did you not call him? Did you not text him?
I'm going to have to sort this out, because it's ridiculous. I thought he would be here, you would be here, ready to go.
Well, I am, but I'm not ready to go.
I'll find your partner.
You'll find me a partner. Find me a partner. You going to find me some boots? You going to find me some gear? Because I haven't got either.
I'll find you something.
You'll find me something?
Yeah. Something suitable.
Something suitable.
Yeah.
Well, I'll tell you what.
I won't have you in my underwear, all right? Be fair.
I'll tell you what. I look forward to whoever you've paired me with against. And who will I be facing then? Who have I got? What hotshot tag team have we got to beat today?
Team Dusty Highway.
Team Dusty Highway?
Yeah.
They've been a tag team for 3 minutes. They probably don't know how to tag properly. Do they know
how to
tag?
You're a tag team for 3 minutes, you know.
Hey! Come off it.
Whoever I put you with wouldn't have been there before with you, so it'd be something brand new. So it could be something big to turn up with, you never know. Think about it. You happy with it?
Yeah, tell me when I'm on, and I'll tell you what, I'll go out there and I'll put the show of a lifetime on in front of you and in front of Vitata.
I'm pleased to hear that.
You do that.
I better go in and we'll speak to Matt West. Take care.
Doesn't have a clue what he's doing.
Thank you for hiring us. We did your job as you asked.
No problem. Thank you so much for doing it.
No, that's all right. Oh, just There was one thing. Is that okay?
Sure, why not?
Come
on.
So precious. What? Hey, these.
But I've seen the suit anyway, yeah?
I'm
not sure.
Hey, knock it off! Yeah.
Get your
own lines.
I'm watching
you. It's a good line, so
I
might as well use it.
Credit is due.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Good. It's late. What's it doing?
I think he's crying.
Is that good?
Same colour shirt, all
still
right now.
Being mugged off. It doesn't match. Yeah, it's horrible. My eyes hurt.
I think if you had green boots, it'd feel a better.
Yeah.
At the same time, silver is good though.
No, it's not. It
ring the bell!
Ding ding.
Go on, get him, Miguel!
Come on, man. Come on, son. Okay. Come on.
And now
get him, Miguel! And on with it!
Well, have a look.
He might bite him, be careful. He's not really aggressive. Yeah.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Come on, Miguel!
He's doing alright.
And what action can we see here?
Well,
can you believe it? And into the front face lock, no less.
He's gonna bite him.
Why would he bite him?
Seems a little bit crazy.
I didn't realise he had rabies.
Oh, he might do. I did not think on that.
And a snapmare takedown from Miguel Marley. And the crowd are going wild.
This could be a problem.
He could have lose control.
I don't know if he had control.
I thought the wailing the ear scorpion, because he lost control.
Yeah, he never had.
We may need protection now. Like, we may need,
right.
We need security.
Security, no, we need to do that.
Having things!
Wild animal. Oh?
Oh, his headband just fell off.
And that's what's important.
Of course, his awesome strength is in his headband.
Oh, no.
Much like Samson with his hair.
He's lost all power and strength.
Where are we going?
Dry clothes with a clothesline.
Well done, you.
Mel Duffy, the Scorpion, auditioning for Storm.
The fans aren't taking that too well.
No, they're not.
Choking. He's doing it. He's a joke. I ain't joking. He's been choking.
He's still doing that.
That was a kick.
Go on, Miguel!
Whips him like an Irishman.
Kicks
him right in the inner thigh.
Just the inner thigh.
The reverberation went all the way up.
Referee, come
how
on.
How far up does it go?
I don't know.
Penge. I don't have the parts he did to find out that reverberation.
It goes all the way up to Penge. Stop talking to me, music man! You are not interesting! Get a life, music man! And there was a kick from the scorpion himself.
He keeps kicking. Oh. And he's now squashed like a bug.
Justice, not
so. I'm not sure what Justice is going for. But he seems to be just a bunch of scorpion.
Oh,
scorpion ain't having it.
His headband is gone, the power's gone.
He ain't having it. He's like, no. Oh, apparently he's got some intelligence.
His face clean!
His head is still there.
He
looked like that before.
Caught him right in the inner thighs again!
Lower abdomen, that was higher this time.
That was the groin.
He just reverberated down.
Yes.
All the way to France.
That was too low.
It was not too low.
If it was too low, it would have been in his toes.
Yeah, and the referee might have stopped.
Get a win with a cover like that. Come on.
No, you really need to put your weight in there.
Hang on a minute. Noise is happening.
Why is music playing? Not sure I appreciate it.
Music man, what's going on? Come on, music man. Dear, oh dear. You just can't get the stars nowadays, can you? No, you can't. The cameraman knows not to talk when we're talking.
Breaking the rules.
He is not breaking any.
With a boot like that from the Scorpion, he may as well play for England and actually score a penalty. World Cup this year, you know?
Oh, it is, isn't it?
We want to get to those quarterfinals this year.
We might get out of the group
stage. What sport do you think you're watching?
Tiddlywinks?
Yes. He looks like he's in a bad shape. Down again.
Uppercuts him like a European.
What's he going to do here?
He's going to move him.
Right. Oh,
he's just going to break him.
You said.
Apparently he is done. I'm not sure what that means, but he's done.
Oh!
Just got out of the way.
Just. Two!
That was like.
Bob Hoskins ref there. He's not really dead, he's a referee now.
Okay. Now that closed fist. That is blatant cheating.
That is cheating. He's using an axe handle. Axe handle is a very foreign object.
Exactly. What is with this referee? That was a kick to the head. He took out. He is obviously crazy.
Off the head, or off the head, or off the
head. Just get the win. No more.
Oh, he's going for more. Oh, this looks like it's going to happen. And Scorpion may have just killed.
Well, he is known for his growler.
Why is he still not one for the cover? What is the plan for this Scorpion?
Now come on.
Just cover him.
Miguel Molly is a former tag team champion. You can't take him that lightly.
He's dead.
Oh, wait, no. Oh.
Oh, he's doing something.
Grabbing him like a Boston.
Oh, no. That is
bullshit. Me.
Boskin's asking him if he's going to ooga booga.
I think he's dead.
Stop in the match.
I told you he's dead.
He is dead. Look at him.
Yeah, that's what happens when you're dead.
You've just witnessed a murder, ladies and gentlemen. Evidence here, it's on video, it's on the internet, you can watch on YouTube. More details at www.bcw.co.uk.
Tune in now.
Where again? Where can I watch that?
YouTube.
Okay.
That we should put him in Tupperware.
Yeah.
That would contain him.